No, I don't call him Paeng, but Rafi Barrera is a friend. I have a story for that. We have some questions from social media for TWBA online exclusives. This one's from Love. I'm not very good at this. Love is not dead on Twitter. Shinri, okay lang po kahit na-evict ka, andito pa rin kami to support. Question lang, magbabalik ka pa po ba ulit sa pagiging DJ sa radio or ibang career na ang gusto mo?
Ibang career.
What career is this?
Business.
Yes. Okay. What is this?
I'm probably gonna launch it next month, but it's a mobile app for dogs. If you like dogs, I'd love to invite you as well.
Wow, yeah. That would be fun. That's exciting. Okay, yeah. From Sarah Mia 009 on Twitter. If dadalhin mo ang mga fans mo sa Korea, where will you bring them and why?
What, sorry, I don't understand.
Kung dadalhin mo ang mga fans mo sa Korea, saan, if you were to bring your fans to Korea, if you were to bring your fans to Korea, where would you bring them and why?
I would probably bring them to where my parents live right now, which is Ulsan. It's in the south. It's
south of Seoul?
South
of Korea. Oh,
south,
okay.
Of Seoul, like an hour from Busan.
What's special about the place?
Busan, it's very quiet, peaceful, and that's where my parents live. So I love to let them meet my parents because they're my supporters.
Is that where you grew up?
No.
No.
Yes.
You just moved to Busan?
Busan, yes.
Busan.
I've never lived there, but my parents are based there now. So.
Okay. All right. From 6066, June, on Twitter. Hello, Ms. Jinri. I first saw you sa isang magazine. You're super sexy. Have you encountered an offer from a rich old man?
You know,
what's
honestly,
wrong with a rich old man?
Honestly, I've never. And so sometimes I'm like, is that a bad thing or a good thing? I don't know.
That's right. Yeah. I mean, you know, I mean, what's wrong with being old and what's wrong with being rich?
Yeah.
No, I think the implied message of the question, I think, is an indecent proposal.
Yeah.
Is that it?
I think so. But right? I've never.
Never.
I don't know if it's good or bad, but never.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to judge. But I think an indecent proposal is indecent. So
yes.
It's indecent. From Jusun Uni on Twitter. Super cute po ng Jinnong.
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 Yeah, my love team with Nonong.
Ah,
it's called Jinnong.
Okay.
Yes.
Question lang as a fan, kung sakali may pag-asa ba si Nonong sa'yo?
What does that mean?
How do you say that, Mark?
Pag-asa.
Nonong daw, kung may pag-asa.
Does he have a chance?
What is this? Talking about love or a relationship? Oh, okay, fine. All right.
Honestly, when I came out, I found out that he voted for me all the time. As a nominee.
Oh, okay.
For me to get out of the house. So I was really surprised because I thought he liked me. but I don't think he really likes me. So maybe no. Because he wanted me out. So, so no.
Okay. Bakit? Baka magselos daw si Darla? si Darla saka si Nonong are a love team. What do you have that Darla doesn't have?
A lot.
Like?
Yes, a lot. Her big, bubbly personality. I don't
have
that.
And she's a nice soul.
Yeah, her smile is great.
Yeah.
She has those eyes that like shape like a moon, and I love that.
She's a wonderful person.
Yeah.
But are you actually saying that she is, and she can be prettier than you are? That's a lie. Come on.
No, but beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
No, I'm just joking. Nagbibiro lamang po tayo. Mahal na mahal po natin si Darla. Jinri, maraming salamat.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat.